Why are you always talking stuff? I'm skinny. I'm the skinny deficient homie. What's up, y'all? We back with skinny another deficient. One at it, man. Hey.
Officially skinny.
Y'all ask, y'all shall receive. You know, somebody wanted us to react to some N9ne as well. This time, we reacting to Outdone. I know there's a couple songs that came out earlier. We got a Hollywood Undead reaction that we're going to drop later on today as well. But we wanted to go ahead and check this out, man. I've always been a Tech Font fan. I've been busy. I've been a bit busy. But, you know, as always, it's your skinny deficient homeboy, a.k.a. Tavares, a.k.a. T-Virus, a.k.a. Chubb. And as always, on my right or my left, depending on how you guys see it, we got...
It's your boy DJ Muddy Mike, a.k.a. I'm just going to keep it simple.
I was going to say, he wasn't
going to keep it simple. Yeah, I'm going to keep it simple.
The chicken wing master. Blaster. Understand?
I didn't say all that.
Ain't nobody going to feel good after.
That didn't even rhyme.
Because they belly going to be full.
That didn't even
rhyme. You know what I mean? The perp god. The dranky drank. I was excited. Hey, bro. By now, I've gotten used to it.
Oh, so next video, I have a rant for y'all.
Hey, we want to thank y'all,
I'm ready to get down to this N9ne because I have became a huge fan. I can admit that I was not a huge fan of N9ne.
Yeah.
In like high school.
Really?
But I respected him.
That was when I became a fan of high school.
I respected him because I'm a big Southern
rapper
type of guy.
Yeah.
In Midwest.
Absolute
only thing,
Power and Angelic was when I, because he had this song
that's what he busted out.
The Seven Sins. He had some stuff before that, but the Seven Sins was raw to me. That Grinch, This Ring, those are my favorite. Hey, let us know in the comments down below.
Look,
what's
you know
your
who turned
tech?
Me on to N9ne?
Who?
Was the man King ISO.
Really?
I kid you not. He turned me on to N9ne. I was not a fan of Tech.
Oh, yeah. For those that don't know, we went to high school with King ISO. Not that it matters.
And that's like,
we're best friends
with
the dude.
That's the homie.
He cool. Man, I ain't got no problem with him. You know, he used to record in my dad's studio. But, hey, I'm sure y'all tired of us rambling on. But at the same time, you came here to possibly listen to a reaction. So we about to get ready to react.
View a reaction, you mean?
Yeah. Yeah, that's what
you
I
said
mean.
Listen to a reaction.
Oh, my bad. My bad. I apologize.
This is YouTube and stuff.
Are you ready?
Yeah, let's get it.
All right, y'all. We're about to get into it, man. Buff Chubb reacts to N9ne Outdone.
Outdone.
Let's go. Have you seen the video yet?
Yes, I actually have.
I haven't yet.
You're going to be freaking ecstatic about this.
Okay. I heard that he has all his personas in it.
I'm ready.
Make sure everything's up.
Camera speeds and playback.
Hold up, we are not sponsored.
Huh? Okay.
Okay.
Got it.
He's sponsored. That monster.
Kill him. Search maps. When I started to burst raps, 1985. That's when I first snapped.
Hey.
Decades before they birthed apps. I was giving niggas, what did we call it back then?
Dirt naps.
So you just gonna come out the gate like that, Tay? You just gonna come out the gate like
he's
that?
Let people know that he gave out dirt naps.
Bro, he said that's when I first snapped.
Mm-hmm.
Back then I was giving people what did they call it? Dirt naps. Hey. I saw that they had the personas in there. That's pretty cool.
A lot of people don't know. N9ne is for real gangster. He gangster.
Oh yeah.
He's legit gangster. He's more than this man. He slapped the shit out.
You like y'all didn't see that?
No, we got it. Can we go?
Look, that's a nigga. That's a nigga reaction. Like
oh God!
Like, wait a minute. Hold on, man. Oh, okay. All right, it must have just been acid.
Yeah, like I know I'm crazy, but I don't think I'm this crazy.
Ooh, y'all didn't see that? Y'all didn't see that?
Last time my doctor told me I was perfectly sane. Last time I checked.
You ready?
Yep.
All right,
let's do it. But nowadays, they still sing an hour praise. Know how to raise a lot of hell up or us a crowd of fame. Devouring naysayers, hating, trying to set a cloud of blaze. My rattle stay electrolyte and Cali's my power aid. Together, we get paid in full.
That's right.
For the cheddar, we big raging bulls. And it'll get Haitian cruel, meddling with pay and jewels. Enemies sit laid in pools, hit him with a quick blazing tool.
Hey, he said he wasn't a fan of us. Coming at me with a camera. See me and become a stammerer.
What?
I am the one with the stamina.
What?
I got the fully, I'm about to be bullied from Casey and Moore in Canada. The work of a janitor. And I'm really coming to damage her. Nobody.
Bro, I don't care what nobody
say. Well, he got
say.
The Oscar, I'm a Laker.
Bro, I don't care what nobody say, man. Tech is so fire with his melodies, dog.
Yeah.
His cadence, melody, delivery, man. Y'all know, if you've been watching this channel for a little bit, y'all know I am a fan of delivery, that crystal clear delivery. Other than Busta Rhymes, I mean, of course, people rap fast, but Tech, the way he switches up his cadence, mm-hmm. man, he's been on Tech, man. He a legend in the game.
Because he was doing it when people thought it was strange.
Okay, so this is Tech now. Then we got, is that Iba or is that Absolute Power Tech?
That's Absolute Power Tech.
Okay,
without
which
the,
one?
Without the hair, because he ain't got
which
hair
one was wrong. This from?
That's when he went.
What era was that?
That's when, I think, what happened? Somebody passed away.
Oh, his mom passed.
Yeah, then he kind of went.
And then this Tech arrow. Looked like a straight bop.
Oh, that, no. That's OG Tech.
Oh, okay.
That's
Blood
Tech. That's who when he be like, don't make me come and sue woo you. That's who he's talking about.
Bro, this is hard though. You heard that melody? Remember, I come in with stamina.
That's what I'm saying. Like he's a dope
that's
composer.
So hard, dude.
He's a composer.
He is a composer.
People don't.
He is a
there's
composer.
People that can be a rapper, but nah, this man is.
There's
a composer.
People that take beats and they elevate it with their own voice, dude. Yeah. That's Tech. That's all day Tech. Here, I'm gonna go back a little bit, man. It's hard. How have I not seen this video yet?
Because you 5 months behind.
Man, I've been working, bro. I've been working, but now we working for y'all. Buff Chubby is. Let's keep reacting.
And pulls, hit him with a quick blazing tool. He said he wasn't a fan of us. Coming at me with a camera.
Why you look behind me like, camera?
Because I am the one with the camera. He's like, y'all don't see this?
You were the work of a janitor, and I'm really coming to damage her. Nobody want to be showed up. They send me one verse and they hold up. I send them my verse and they go bust. Another verse after mine is a stole cut because they go nuts when a pro clutch. Microphones giving no fucks because I'm dope plus. And my flow trust, I got for show guts. They get it like a pole rush. From Jack's
he's
stack.
One of the gats back. Most known independent rappers.
That smell in my riches.
Are you hearing these switches on this beat, bro?
Yes, but just listen to what I'm saying. He's the most known independent rapper in the world.
Is he?
Yes.
I mean, Tech grinded, though, bro. Like, I'm talking about back when cassette tapes had a front and a back.
Yeah.
CD players. That's you know what I mean?
Like, don't get me wrong. I knew about Tech for the longest.
Well, but
I remember when Tech had the red, the orange with the red hair.
Oh, but Tech always was underground.
He's still underground. He's an independent. Yeah.
Like I said, Absolute Power is when I got introduced, man. But Tech.
So basically, when he hit that, once he broke through the level, that's when you started to pay attention, which. It's understandable.
What was y'all first Tech song that y'all heard, man?
Yes,
I want to know.
Place that in the comments.
I really want to know down below. Hey, for the people that's been commenting, it's been fun talking to y'all, man. We love the interaction because we don't want to just talk and you guys listen and watch. We want to talk with y'all. We want to know. We want to react with y'all, man. We reacting as a community. Hey, if you love this song, let us know what was the first Tech song that you heard, man. Hit us up with some likes. Let's keep it going, man. This is so
be
hard.
Be looking for that playlist. Adventures in Strangeland, because since we are Midwest based, we're going to definitely push
Midwest
the culture.
I want to listen to everything though.
Because
I want to go back a bit though, because this is hard. I didn't hear the switch ups in this.
Oh yeah.
Are you done talking? Is okay?
Go. I want you to hear the song, man. We ain't even halfway through yet.
Buff say I talk too much. My bad, y'all.
We ain't even halfway through yet. You gotta hear this stuff.
My town, I get my Aventus right at Saks. That smell in my riches will get your bitches hat macked. Bosses take losses when you cross this black cat, and that's facts. Don't nobody want none, cause I can make you out. Really wanna go flow with the gun, you niggas are just. When I'm doing it for fun, yo, I can make you out. Down from when you slouched, what's that?
Bro, I love how he didn't accept it, the fact. Cause at first he was like, y'all didn't hear that? Y'all didn't see it? And then he was looking all confused when they was helping him with the hook and stuff. Mm-hmm. And now he just like, all right, man, my personality's got my back, man. Let's go. Let's get it. Hit me with them ad-libs. Done.
But see,
I can make you out. Done.
Would you being a former rapper and myself being a former about to be in a returning
I
rapper,
sucked at rapping, though.
You understand the thoughts in your head.
Yeah, I mean, I got
you
plenty.
Have to.
Yeah.
You have to in order to create.
So you feel like this is the thoughts in his head that helped him to come to this point?
Yes.
And then make this song? Let him know, Tech. Let him know.
We would definitely would like to know that's what this video was about.
And that'd be cool. Maybe you can ask ISO since that's your homie.
Let's talk. We'll talk. I'll reach out to him.
Outcome. When I go live and I'm speaking in tongues, I can make you out. Hey, yet I for quale. Technician independent number one. I can make you out. You know the vibes, nigga. No drums, I still rock that bitch. The industry shunned me, but I got that stitch. Eminem, Wayne, Kendrick, and Pox, Rap Pig, Jose Joyner, and Logic 2, so
stop that shit! like you don't see me in the conversation of the greatest. I never got a nomination because you hated. You told me about my nation when it was domination when you played it. How a nigga feeling outdone when you get him on a label with you. Get his clouds
bro. I know I normally wait to the end of the video to say this. I'm 100% adding this to my playlist. This just 100% getting added to my playlist. There is no question in my mind.
I'm shocked that you did this not is getting this added track. To,
bro.
He do drop a lot of music though.
I'm sorry, y'all.
They
all I'm do sorry.
Like the music. They are consecutively.
That's dropping. Tech, bro. He do like, what he love. I love listening to y'all comments on our reactions. I love reacting. I want to react with y'all. I love doing this. This don't feel like work. I'm gonna drop as much as possible. You know what I mean? I mean, we ain't nowhere near famous, nor is YouTube paying us yet. So as we get there, exactly. I'm still working my job. But we gonna come out with huge content, man. I love Tech, dog. I am a Tech fan for real. I am so mad I ain't heard this song. This is hard. I love these cadence switches.
I'm mad that you haven't heard this song.
I think I've heard it, but I never saw the video. I remember bits of it. You know what I mean? But it's like, dude, you be busy. Y'all know what I'm talking about.
Acting like you don't see me in the conversation of the greatest. I never got a nomination because you hated. You calling me about my nation when it was domination when you played it. How a nigga feeling outdone when you get him on a label with you. Get his clout sprung up the louse hung up your mouth guns at your picture. Now ain't that a kick in the sack when I saw I was fixing the snap. On a gathering mission to pack him out, but Travis told us keep picking it back. So I let it go when I should have beheaded, bro. Because I put him on a pedestal as an incredible. I know he regretted so. Because the bread it goes dead, it's as low as your credits go. Man, I'm so. Now I'm biting my thumbs because I can make it
outdone. Calling that Kevin like a crumb.
Stop this beast, they know when I spit speech.
I can make it outdone.
Shit gets deep. My talent gives some rappers shivers and it should.
Yes, sir.
Cause I kill it with some of the best fitters and it's good.
That's right.
Guessing my sketching, guessing stressing, they go left and feel threatened. Something like police round niggas in the hood.
Yeah.
White and black, mostly white though.
That's right.
With hundreds of years with beef, ain't no lipo.
No.
The problem is no face to face, just Skype, yo.
Yeah.
That's so cowardly, kinda like they did ISO.
Mmm.
Bro, hey, I've been saying it for
exactly.
a minute. I've been saying it for a minute. This new generation is so toxic because it's that Skype over the internet. Mm-hmm. Boom. Back in the day, if you talk some stuff about somebody,
you're
going
to
meet them. Yeah, you're going to meet them sooner or later, man. They ain't states away. Nah, bro, they around the corner, and you better hope you don't run into them. Cause all that talking.
Let me catch you on 30th and Ames.
Bro, all that talking.
Let me catch you on 30th and Ames.
All that talking. It's more than cornfields up in Omaha, bro. It's more than cornfields in Nebraska.
There is Negroes here. We are here, bro.
Man, hey, man.
Hey, we was murder capital for a little bit.
I think this generation is so bold because everything can be said almost anonymously.
Yes.
And because very few people are going to catch you in public.
High behind
keyboards. And it's bold. Because it's like, okay. I get that you want to get your opinion across, but you're coming so disrespectful because I'm not face-to-face with you.
Yeah, because it ain't even constructive criticism then.
It's not.
It's blatant disrespect.
It's literal blatant disrespect.
And that's why you gotta either catch these hands or you're going to catch a hollow. That's how life goes now.
And that's sad. That's sad how it is.
That's just,
bro.
But it's
true. It used to be, you got your butt whooped, go up in the gym, and then if you talk your stuff, be able to stand your ground. Or you learn. Maybe I shouldn't be talking stuff about people that I ain't got no business talking stuff about.
Exactly.
That's all I'm saying.
No conversation, just left him for doing a song with me. All the ties from the other side was gone quickly. Tears flow here, bro, cause I ain't double cross zero. We all know Mike Johnson is one of the fastest in rapping. That ain't what I'm here for. I'm here for rocking the spot.
There you go.
Yes, not leaving your mothers with a coffin to drop. Anybody got a problem with me when your daddy was popping the twat instead of inside her?
I just want to see him compose a song. I want to see him compose a song. I want to see this man.
Nigga, did you hear what he just said?
Run it back.
Bro.
Run it back.
Ooh,
one time.
Ooh, that was disrespectful. That nigga Tech is wild, bro. He said instead of your daddy popping the shot, I wish he would have took you and just popped off in a sock. Nigga, that is so beyond kill yourself, dog. He told you shouldn't have even existed. Bruh.
Exactly.
What? Tech don't play out here. This came out 5 months ago?
5 months ago.
Bro, Tech don't play out here.
I'm still amazed that you didn't hear this, man.
Bro, he said should have took you and popped in the sock. I ain't never heard nothing so disrespectful. I've been told some disrespectful stuff in my life. I ain't never been told you shouldn't have existed.
He's like, literally, like, he should have just banished you. You just got Thanos.
Bro, you know I'm the chubby one. I just got a little bit lightheaded getting up like that. I'm a... Okay. All right. We're going to keep going. Oh, my gosh, dude. Tech came to this one to play. Oh, and that was the last line.
Wait.
Rocking the spot. Yes. Not leaving your mothers with a coffin to drop. Anybody got a problem with me? When your daddy was popping the twat, instead of inside her, should have took you and shot in the sock.
I'm gonna gather myself for a minute. A lot of stuff happening in my head while this was going on. I wonder what it feels like to be that raw. Oh yeah, everything that made me me. Everything that made me me, I'm still me. Bruh.
Strange.
Bro. To me, a career that has spanned over 20 years, over 20 albums.
Man, hey, that was fire. That was straight lava, dog. That was fire. That man came with like six different cadences and switch ups. The melodies, that hook gonna be stuck in my head for a month, if not longer, man. I'm with it, Tech. They should have been knew about you, dog.
Yeah, people, man. See, he don't get recognition where it needs, where it's due. You know, he really doesn't, which sucks.
He don't get the recognition, but that's because he ain't willing to sell out, man. He
exactly. Doing
it, he doing it independent, man. Like, and that's what it is.
Now
like,
that we got the internet and all that stuff, he don't need much of nobody.
He doing it on his own.
He literally,
man,
doing it on his own. Right, literally down to the merch. The merch, bro. I was looking at the Strangeland and how they be doing stuff, bro.
I mean, Tech is independent all the way, man.
They print everything. Again, once they get it shipped out. But yeah,
what is y'all favorite Tech song? Have you already heard Outdone? What did you think of it? If this is your first time hearing Outdone, let us know down in the comments what you thought, man. Hey, this is raw. If y'all want some more Tech, I'm down. We down, man. We gonna drop a few more.
Oh, you haven't seen his whole like series.
Oh, quick. The one where he was like in
the same asylum.
I didn't actually see that one.
There's like six videos, bro.
Oh, we gonna have to check that.
That shit, it goes hard.
Oh yeah. So Strangeland is gonna definitely go down. Real quick, y'all met our like goal. It was only like 5-6 likes. Y'all met it on Tom McDonald. So we working on the next song that we going to react to for him.
Some Tom McDonald.
Yeah, we definitely going to do Tom McDonald. Queen Herbie got a new song dropping here pretty soon. We going to react to that. Snow the Product and Crooked Eye, we going to react to that. We got some stuff for y'all, man. Like, we going to react to old stuff.
Some underground, stuff, some local.
Stuff that we ain't heard, man. Like, suggestions. Hey, we appreciate y'all rocking with us too, man. If you've enjoyed it so far, like I said, you're a chubby in now. Welcome. Buff chubby. My bad.
Buff chubby.
Yeah. Or whatever, man.
We're gonna think of it. You can kick it at the Buff Cove. It doesn't matter.
You got anything else you wanna say, man? That was raw. That's all I can say about it.
Only thing I would
Hashtag technician.
The only thing I really want people to do is just tell us, critique us. I like constructive criticism because it is what it is.
I'm a little bit sensitive, so I don't know if I like constructive criticism.
Being a punk.
All right, y'all. Hey, yo, as
you're
always.
You're a chubbyin'. You ain't no punk.
As always, it is your skinny deficient homeboy, otherwise known as Tavares, a.k.a. T-Virus, a.k.a. Chubb. And as always, we got...
Oh, it's my turn now? I thought you were still going with the nicknames.
Here we go.
The a.k.a.'s. This is just your boy, DJ Money Mike. Just make sure y'all like,
comment,
subscribe,
share.
Keep sharing and keep sharing and like.
We out, y'all. Peace.